I think it was spectacular.
So engaging, it's so vibrant. I'm just in love with it.
I love the dancing. It's wonderful to see the passion of the dancers.
She just absolutely rocked it.
The actors were singing live, the dances, oh my god, I'm just getting goosebumps thinking about it.
I cannot think of words to express the enormity of the brilliance that has been brought into the whole performance. I do not know whether anyone else could have done this.
It was an awesome production. The beautiful costumes and the wonderful acting just made the whole thing come alive.
What Feroz has done is really brought to life an era. Now we can be proud that we can be at par with Broadway.
It's an absolutely spectacular production. I'm really glad I saw it.
As good as any classic opera or classic French theater.
Quality of the script, both of the film and the play, was the strength. But I think the fact that they have live sung it, the songs, I think it just adds to it.
And you really get to appreciate how versatile they are as singers.
In India, nobody has made a musical of this class.
I am proud of Feroz Khan. He's done a fantastic job.
It's better than I expected. Spectacular.
It is just amazing. And I, being the grandson of Prithviraj Kapoor, I did not miss my grandfather.
An IMAX theatre production. It's that kind of stuff. It's fabulous.
This was the time when India and Pakistan were one. And this is our culture. It's a shared heritage. And that shared heritage is so important for us to keep alive, because that then transcends the barriers that we have created today.
I love the songs, and the subtitles on the stage was good enough for me to really comprehend the whole story.
Feroz and his team have raised the bar when it comes to sheer production qualities.
Just fabulous. Every moment I was mesmerized.
It was like a dream come true.
It's pretty much an unforgettable experience.
Yes, the Indian culture is there, but it's a story about love and family and love winning.
Feroz Khan is the best, is the best, is the best.
For the cause of theatre, for the cause of real art, what has been done is beyond words.